next guests are two rising comedians who are about to make their Tonight Show debuts. You've seen each of them star in their own episode of Netflix's The Characters. Now you can see them in the Vimeo original series 555. Everyone, please welcome Kate Berland and John Early.
I'm just gonna stop you right there because.
What's up?
Oh my God. Yeah. I mean, Kate, this is huge. No. This is huge.
No, thank you. I have chills.
Oh my God, yeah.
So few people experience this.
Thank you. I know. I mean, if I could go back in time to when we first met, and if I could tell those two people, Kate, look how far you're gonna come.
Okay, don't go there, because I'll go here. Okay.
Okay, but Kate, I do want to go there. I want to go there, okay, because this is such a huge opportunity for us, and I really want us to take this in, okay?
You are so right. This moment is going to fly by.
Yes.
We have, what, 4 minutes?
No, 3.5.
3.5 minutes, yeah. So even more so, a reason to really be here now, really focus and take it in.
Yes.
Because I'm looking out there, and I'm going, my mom's watching. Hi, Mom!
Oh,
okay? I mean... I don't want to get sentimental, but you put me through private school.
And now here I go.
Yeah.
I mean, what's coming up for me right now is just kind of all the mentors I had at a very young age, you know, who kind of saw something in me and really, you know, they kind of pushed me out. You're special.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
And just jumping off of that, I just want to say that I, too, was kind of pushed out. Go, shine.
Yeah. Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, I know, like, tonight, like, my chorus teacher is watching, you know? Hi, Doug.
Okay. Well, we digress, okay?
Yes.
We digress. Okay. The thing about us
Sorry,
is...
Sorry, Kate, just look at me. I want you to look at me. It's me, your friend John. Hello. I am so proud of you, Kate. I am. I'm proud.
Well, John, I'd ask you to look at me.
Mm-mm.
Hey! Hey! Over here. I just want to that right back at you and say that I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of us.
Okay, the electricity between us.
Whoa.
I really do wish you guys knew what it was like to have a best friend, because it's, wow. I mean, it's...
And I just have to say, the way that I relax around you...
Yes,
even vocally, I go here.
Mm-hmm.
I go to this very buttery place, mm-hmm. right? You'll notice the whole time right here. But with other people, I'm here.
Yes,
you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
And as you know, Kate, I'm from the South, and we tend to kind of, you know, hold all of our tension in our faces. You know, kind of, we kind of smile through the pain. You know, Kate, with you,
yeah.
Watch. Are you watching?
Yeah.
It's this.
Oh. Well, I would just say that I relate because I'm a woman,
yes.
right? And the kind of just intense social choreography that women are constantly expected to perform, you know? So, but around you, that goes away.
Well, it's because I don't sexualize you.
I don't sexualize you.
That's it.
No, that's so it. I would actually argue that our friendship kind of transcends heteronormative expectations of intimacy,
mm.
right? And we're kind of able to escape very violent cycles of capitalism, and it's really hard to do that.
I'm so sorry, how much time now do we have? You have 2 minutes.
Two.
Here's,
I love it.
I love it.
It's good.
Because here's what we've done. We've trimmed the fat. You
now,
know what I mean?
We're completely relaxed now.
We're
and
loose.
They feel that.
Yes, yes.
If we had come out and just immediately, material.
Exactly.
Know?
Exactly. So often with late night sets, people come out and say, hello, my baby. Hello, my darling.
Yeah, yeah. No. Okay, so that being said.
Here we go.
When you're ready.
What? I'm sorry.
Start the act.
What do you mean, start the
act? Go.
We rehearsed that you start.
We had always rehearsed that you had started.
We agreed the top would be loose, Kate.
The top was loose, John. The top could not have been looser. How much time do we have now? 1 minute.
1 minute.
1 minute.
Okay. I just want to say, I'm sorry. I just want to say I'm so sorry, Mr. Fallon. And this is just, I honestly, I feel insane right now. I do. I really do.
I feel ashamed. I feel embarrassed. I'm in shock. I think I'm just physically in shock right now because so many people dream of this moment.
So many of our friends dream of this moment. I mean, the people we came up with in this scene, they'd be furious with us right now.
No,
I mean, they really would.
Also, like, it's not lost on me. Not a lot of women or gay men get this opportunity. So it's just...
We let down our communities.
Yeah.
Okay?
No. That's exactly it. I right now feel the weight of my community's disappointment on my shoulders.
And I will just follow up, I also feel that weight.
No, so going forward now, we now carry that weight.
We both carry
that
weight.
We go forward and we now carry that weight.
Exactly. Okay, so how much time do we have now?
Yeah, how much time now? Jokes aside?
We have 20 seconds.
20 seconds. Okay, there's no time for material. Just go physical. Just go physical. Okay.
Oh my God, Kate Berland and John Early.
Thank you.
Watch their series 555 available now on Vimeo. My thanks to Lena Dunham, Tom, and Kate Berland, John Early.